got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Hello and welcome back to A Routine Day with Jaydosity, and welcome back to iFluid. We got up to level 5 last time, and now we're going to do level 6. As soon as I find... Oh, okay, you're going to have to do some tricky ramp stuff, I think. Oh, okay. Come on. Oh! I survive. Yes. They make it really hard to get to the levels themselves. But it makes it pretty interesting instead of just selecting them, I guess. Loading times are a bit slow. Gangster music much. Could I climb a freaking plant? Do these absorb me? Ah! How am I gonna do this? Do I have to go... What? I'm just gonna... Oh. Alright. Oh no. Had a fly too. I'm not sure. Oh, come on. Yes. Get nicked. Ah. Oh. Yikes, this music's a bit... Oh. No. Oh, come on. What the... Oh, what the... Go! Hey, that fly is doing that, isn't it? Oh yes, go, go, go. To succeed, use the camera wisely and adjust the angle for each jump. Remember that you can zoom in and out and better grasp the distance. What if I wanted to read that? What if I was a slow reader? Oh, jeez. They couldn't make this any harder, could they? Whoop. Oh, oh. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh. No. This game is not forgiving. Okay. Oh no no! Oh, my plant saved me. Oh come on! No! Alright. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Good. Oh, that's just cruel. Who puts those things there? No! Oh, like, no. I live. Alright. Yes. Now where? I'm so close. Yes. Go. Nah. Yes, we get it. We're like exploding things. Whoa, that actually took me a lot longer than I thought it did. Mate. Seven. I'm sorry, what? Okay, how do I get up there? It's gotta be like this. I am the water. This music is very interesting. And whoever owns these houses are very messy. Give a hand to those nuts and make all five walnuts fall off the shelf. Die! No. Goodbye. What? Great, more plants. Oh, and the soil will absorb me, won't it? No. Uh-oh. Oh. Come to me. Oh no! Oh crap! Oh no. What's with the weird camera view? Oh, you can zoom in. Ah, come on. Okay. I think I'll need those for the next drop. Next drop. Get it? Fine.
Later.
Alright, I'm gonna take it nice and easy. Good. Now this time don't fall off the edge. Thank you. The heck? Is that paper... Oh, great, it is, isn't it? Ah! Oh no! I can move this. That's cool. Whee! Holy crap, it's a big walnut. They could just make a game out of this bumper lids. Oh, get off! Bye-bye, walnut. Be free, damn it. Thank you. Now what? Oh! How do you... Maybe I go up here. Alrighty, how are you gonna get you off this lid? Get off the lid! Bad walnut! Go! Oh. No, bad lid. What was the point of that? What does it want me to do now? Curses, I should have... No. It betrayed me. Oh no! Yes. Get lost, come on! Yes. No, off the... No, no, no! Alright. Straight into the lid. Where is it? With... Bye, walnut. Alright, how's it going? Welcome back. Had some technical difficulties. So we're back to the webcam vision. So we're up to last, trying to find this last walnut. And I believe it's down here, because I think I saw something. So we're gonna die from the drop.
I made another funny. There you are. Fuck it. Wait, what? I thought that was all of them. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Oh, maybe I am supposed to go down here. Aw, crud. This is a long level. Not sure whether I'm supposed to go down here or not. Really hope I am. Oh, jeez, okay. What? Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to be. Ah, that one didn't go off. Alright, this is it. Oh no! Damn you, Walnut! I'm so close yet so far. Thank you! Come on! What? Now I'm confused. What? I got rid of you! Go away! Why do you keep coming back? They don't all reset, do they? Oh, that's so annoying. So it would appear that they all reset upon dying. Thank you. walnut there isn't resetting. Alrighty. No! Come on. What? Oh, come on! You little bastard. Go over the lid. Stupid walnut. Finally. Yes, I know it took me all of, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm gonna leave it there and throw some chairs out some windows, because that was annoying. I will see you in the next episode of iFluid. Maybe. If I don't kill someone and end up in jail.